buffet restaurants here in Davao City. First off, I should say that we've been looking forward to dine in this place, but we just didn't have the time or the energy to wait because there's always a line outside. And we've really been wondering why there's always a line. So now we made reservations and here. So first approach. The service is really good. I also love that they have your own grill on your table. Can you show them? Yakimix actually prides itself on being the number one smokeless grill restaurant in the Philippines. So it's really true that it's smokeless because it's grill right on your table. I know this is common in restaurants outside the Philippines, but not here. What I also liked was their sushi bar, because I really love sushi. My husband and I really love sushi, so and we've been craving for it. So it's really good. Selections for sushi and maki and rolls. They're really fresh, so that's a pro. Another one of their pros is their iced tea. Which, this is actually my third glass already. Now the cons. First off, the music is really loud, and I really don't like it. It's too loud for carrying conversation. And another is the selection of food. It's not really that, you know, there's no variety. There's really no kids menu, so I don't think it's really a good place for kids to dine because they cater to, you know, lovers of raw food. So I don't think it's a good place for kids. Although I see a lot of kids dining, but not really the small ones. Addie just had what, 3 barbecue, which I had to force her to eat, and then all she had was marshmallows, and then chocolate, and then some jelly beans, and what else did you have? Gummy worms, right? Yeah, the gummy worms. And what? And fruits, yeah, she had fruits. The place is also too crowded. I think it's too crowded for my taste. Overall, I would give this restaurant a 3. It's not too bad, it's not too good for my taste. The food is so-so. Barbecue, well, it kind of tastes the same to me, but I don't know. It's still popular. The restaurant is actually bad and there's a line outside, so maybe it's just me. But I would come here if you want to have sushi and glass after glass after glass of
and if you want the grill.
And yeah, for the grill too. So thanks so much for watching this video. If you like it, click on the thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't yet. And don't forget to read about this post on www.philippinetraveler.com. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Bye.